15 games unbeaten. Do not let it come unstuck in a semi-final of a London Cup. Yeah. Ref! How many? Ref! No way!
Oh,
he's been f***ing kicked!
Semi-final, cup game, important game, and I'm the only one here. And they're late. Look at it. You see the time? Someone here. We're late. We're late. We're running late. The coach is gonna go. You know.
On our way to London Cup semi-final, FC Cortez.
Like four passes before he got to me.
Shut up, man. You didn't get assist, bro. That pass didn't reach. Is there a goal? Thank you. Is there a goal?
Hey, watching it. You look like Black Panther.
23 and he's still dad, is it? He's a self-made.
I'm 19. 19, young boy.
What about Rush? Man, I just need to know if Rush, Kieran, and Teal. And Toyb is dead. Toyb should be on his way there as well.
Hey, Mike, first draft pick.
Yeah, that's calm. First draft pick is calm. It doesn't mean it's going to be a high one.
He will go, though. I guarantee he goes. You know, if he goes, his legacy is gone, fam.
Anything!
What a penalty shoot, man. You just see the camera panning to Baby, you just see Big G, get your hoodies, get your ass. Right after a game, you know, I was creasing.
Make sure you get your fun and games, yeah. Listen, can you see it? Style it for you still. You can wear it when it's cold, you can wear it when it's hot, you can wear it for a holiday, you can wear it for a Sunday, you can wear it to church, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got to get out of church, bro, you know what I'm saying? Fun and games.
Listen, boys, yeah? I know I heard someone say, we say that every week it's a tough game, but listen, I've just seen a few of their players that play in the league that I manage on a Saturday, yeah? So, and anyone that gets to a semi-final of the London Cup's a good team. So, for me, it's going to be our toughest game, but hopefully, you make me look like I'm chatting rubbish, basically. I don't mind that, yeah? But it's going to be a tough game. Like I said, they've got a nice little setup here. You know what I mean? It's their home pitch. But anyway, it's all about us today, yeah? 15 games unbeaten. Do not let it come unstuck in a semi-final of a London Cup, yeah? Big game, right? Boys, you need to switch on from the beginning, yeah? They know everything about you. They know everything about you. One disadvantage of us having our games filmed is people can watch us. We can't watch other Sunday teams, yeah? So you need to remember that, yeah? So when you're doing all those sort of tricks and all that, just be aware that someone might know it, yeah? Anyway, enjoy the game, boys. Yeah? Semi-finals, our first opportunity to get to a final together. Remember, we're a family, yeah? It's a lot of sacrifices to be out here. Let's make sure we f***ing get the job done. On three. One, two, three. Babies!
Thank you.
Hey! Musty, you both got to be disciplined. There's a big hole. Charles to Musty, there's a big hole in the middle. Be patient. Hey, man, don't argue with him, bro. Concentrate on the game. Red! How many? Theo, come this side. Imed, go that side. Offside ref. Oi, you live it up. Oi, stop f***ing putting your body on the line. Look at Rush, look at Charleston. Midfield and you're walking, you f***ing cowards. Come on! That's his second. It's the same guy, you can't give him... He ain't dealing with it, he's talking to the captain. That means he's gonna warn him. I've been in football 20 years.
Let's watch. But he's just smashed that guy over there, and that's the second foul, stopping a break. Much, well done.
You need someone to run it. These men want to do the whole
thing. They're playing.
Look at it.
Musty, I'm giving you 5 minutes. I'm taking you off. You are killing the team. You are not keeping your shape. Stop blaming others. You are not keeping the middle. There's no one in the middle. There's nothing in the middle. Oh.
How many fouls have you had already? 8? 10? Yeah. Roughly? Just a rough guess.
I don't know. I can't.
1? 10? A rough guess. It's not. They're fouled us more than we fouled them.
Yes.
Are you up for it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because we're getting bullied, bro. And like, you know what I mean? That's the criticism I'll give you. Yeah. So you need to I've been in bed for 3 days to get out for this, mate. It's not fair. It's not fair. It's shambolic. You're feeling sorry for yourselves. They can't beat you at football. So what do you do if you can't beat someone at football? When you play against a team that is better than you at football, what do? You don't go and match them for football because it's pointless. That's suicidal. So you go and bully them. You go and see if they've got a bit about them. You go and stick one on their most physical player in the first minute. See if what he's got about him. Did he bounce up quickly? No, he took a couple of seconds up. Okay, so we now know the lighter ones are going to go down for longer. Yeah? It's embarrassing. Not Rash got a sweat on, Mia's got a sweat on, Jay's got a sweat on. I can't see no one else got a sweat on. Not one. 45 minutes of semi-final of a London Cup. It's f***ing hurtful, man. Hurtful. Walking. Sorry, I've just said it. Walking. So I'm glad I didn't say it, because I've come and say it, you'll tell me I'm chatting shit. Walking. Yeah? Theo, when Mia's making mistakes, you're turning away just like that. That's not going to help your team, mate. Yeah? Go and help him. He's having a nightmare. Boys, please, yeah, please have some f***ing character about you, yeah? Another thing is, you've been fouled about 19 times in this first half. You need to start telling the referee now, as a group. Yeah. Not screaming and shouting, saying f***ing referee. All get around him, say, ref, this is too much now. Yeah? But also, it's slowing the game down for us, so I'm going to have a word with him about that. Yeah? Go out there and show you. Michael, you ready? Listen, yeah? That's one.
Bully them, please.
Yeah, what I'm saying is, I'm probably going against what I say, because that's one thing I worry about you, the physicality. Go out there and be a beast and lead this team to victory, please. Yeah, yeah. Right, let's go.
Come on, boys.
Did you see the handball lineup? Can you tell him, please? Did you see the handball? Did you see the handball? I must believe you see the handball. Did the referee see the handball? I know, the ref seen the handball, call the ref. I know, something different. Did you see the handball, ref? Hey, Theo! I need you to start taking people on there! That it was a good pass, but take people on! Come on, boys, raise it! Right. Cross. Great ball.
You're one on one.
He's lost the plot, mate.
You're gone.
I think both teams should just go home first. It's better another day.
So we're not allowed to manage our team then?
Crazy. Charlie, get up, go, Musty, we need characters, you're all quiet! Rash, we're all quiet!
You know what, it's a big
game, bro! Michael, I say, Rash, the way we're gonna win this is use our fitness now. Yeah, you lot are walking like them. Work harder. Bossy, hang up, hang up. Yeah, well done, fella. Fear, fear. Ref! No way! Lino! Sam, are you serious?
Put his leg there, kick the whole leg and he said, he's big, he shouldn't go down. How stupid is that?
Hey! Lino! Charlie, come in.
Yeah, no, it's still family.
Right, listen, come in. I can't see two people behind you. Like I said in the first half, it rectifies what I say, where some people can't play Saturday footballs because they don't want to adapt. When we're superior in opposition, obviously it's easy to win football matches. As Eb just said, we're a better footballing team than them, but Eb, one thing I disagree with what you said, mate, is that one thing they are better, and football's not about just balling, it's about being physical as well. And we got to match them in that area today. We lost every single battle there. What I'm disappointed about today, yes, I'm disappointed we've lost, but I'm more disappointed that I don't believe we can fight. That's what I'm more disappointed. That's more concerning. If we would have lost just because they just scored a lucky goal when we tried our best, then so be it, innit? We bounce back next week. But a more concerning factor going forward is, for example, like Bartlett, the boys that played Bartlett last time, they're exactly like this team. Probably a little bit more quality, though. Yeah, and that's what they do. They put five at the back, beat you. Can't beat you at football. And I'm concerned about that, really, really concerned about that today. So I think we'll leave it on that. We're finishing a high Beatties on three. Let's finish together. And when you can get that 90 minutes on, let us know, and we'll let us all know when we go up the studio and watch it. One, two, three, Beatties!